Amir, what can you tell me about that giant lady with the bow?
You know what?
I'll tell this one later. Ah, Fafnir. I always wonder what became of him.
Wait, Fafnir? Like, Fafnir's storeroom, Fafnir?
The very one.
But Sindri said he was a dwarf.
He was. Now he's a dragon. Funny how life works, isn't it?
He's chained up.
Perhaps we should keep an eye out for binding shrines and free the poor bastard. Aye, lads?
Potential boy.
How did your friend become a dragon, Amir?
Oh, he's no friend of mine. This little scroat was a constant source of annoyance amongst Aesir and Vanir alike.
Then why free him?
Trust the recently liberated brother.
You've never answered the boy's question, Head. How did this dwarf become a dragon?
I don't know for certain, though I'd wager his penchant for stealing magical artifacts had something to do with it. Must have stolen a trinket from the wrong Vanir goddess.
Boy.
Okay, that's going in the journal.
Lots changed since we last crossed paths. I had legs.
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
You wee little bugger. Well, the dragon hasn't done much for his personality.